countdown has been going smoothly overnight. We have not been working any technical issues since the tanking began at 11:09 last night. Loading the Space Shuttle external tank with the 525,000 gallons of liquid hydrogen and liquid oxygen was concluded at 2:05 this morning. Once again, all our countdown events are proceeding normally, leading to an opening of the launch window at 8:06. We're cautiously optimistic about the weather. We're now at the astronaut quarters in the operations and checkout building at the Kennedy Space Center, where the STS-59 cake is in the center of the table. Mission specialist Linda Godwin down at the end of the table. And sitting next to her, mission specialist Jay Apt. Linda Godwin and Jay Apt working on the space radar laboratory during the flight. And next to Jay Apt is mission specialist Tom Jones, who will also be flying on the space shuttle once again in August on the next space radar laboratory mission, SRL-2, again on Endeavour. Our pilot, Kevin Chilton, and sitting next to him is our commander, Sid Gutierrez. And then on the far end is mission specialist Rich Clifford. This is shuttle launch control at T-minus 3 hours and counting. The countdown has picked up once again for the launch of STS-59 and Endeavour. And all of our activities are on schedule this morning. We're cautiously optimistic about the weather. The broken layer at the shuttle landing facility is expected to go scattered sometime after sunrise, so we're still hopeful that if the wind does not become any stronger than it is currently, that we will have a launch this morning. Among the tools that the ICE team is using is the portable infrared scanner. That's the most important device, which obtains temperature measurements on the surface of the vehicle and can also spot any leaks. And they're looking for any ice which could be on the tank or other areas of the fixed service structure which could at launch could break off and strike the orbiter. This is shuttle launch control at T-minus 3 hours and holding. Our commander, Sid Gutierrez, outfitted there with his communications hood. And final fit check of the helmet. And our pilot, Kevin Chilton. He flew previously on the STS-49 mission. He's ready to go this morning. And there's our payload commander, Linda Godwin. And mission specialist, Rich Clifford. Tom Jones, mission specialist, who will be flying again on Endeavour in August on SRL-2. astronaut Dave Liesma there talking with Jay Apt. This is shuttle launch control at T-minus 2 hours, 51 minutes and counting. Our commander, Sid Gutierrez, followed by mission specialist Tom Jones. There's Jay Apt, Linda Godwin, Rich Clifford, Dave Liesma, and Hoot Gibson also riding down the elevator. He'll be flying the shuttle training aircraft this morning and the T-38 for weather reconnaissance. Mike Stevens from NASA Security, leading the crew as they come out. Gibson off all the way to the pads. And away they go. Find it quite pleasant out at the pad this morning. The temperature is 72 degrees with winds out of the east-southeast at about 10 to 15 knots. Aboard Endeavour, helping the crew again today, is astronaut Andy Thomas. He's been in the crew compartment, configuring the switches, making any changes necessary to the compartment, and will be assisting the astronauts as they board.
Endeavour City, I'll read the line clear. PLT line clear. NS-1, line clear. NS-2, line clear.
NS-3, line clear.
NS-4, line clear.
ECL, here's step 828. For step 828, cabin pressure's reading 14.85.
Copy that. That's steps 826 through 832. And CDR, you can go ahead and reconfigure BFS memory.
Roger.
And CDR OTC, go to close cabin vent valve.
Roger.
This is NTD taking a launch status check. Say go, no go for launch. OTC, go. TBC.
TBC's go.
TTC.
TTC's go.
LPS.
LPS is go.
Houston flight.
Go.
Mala.
Mala, go.
STM.
STM, go.
Safety console.
Safety is go.
SP. SP, NTD.
Go ahead, NTD, SP.
Go, no go for launch.
Go.
CDR.
Endeavour crew is go for launch.
LRD?
LRD is go.
And SRO?
SRO is go. You have a range clear to launch.
Copy. Endeavour OTC, close and lock your visors.
Go ahead.
O2 flow, and Viacom Dios.
Roger, thanks a lot, Mark, and we'll see you in about 10 days.
Copy that.
T-minus 45 seconds, standing by for the handoff to Endeavour's onboard computers in about 10 seconds. At T-minus 31.
TLS is go for auto sequence start.
Endeavour's computer is now controlling.
15.
Sound suppression water system being activated.
10. Start.
7, 6, main engine start, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, zero and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Endeavour, observing the changes of planet Earth.
Parallel to the eastern seaboard of the United States. Endeavour speed now 1,000 miles an hour, 5 miles downrange.
Endeavour, go with throttle up.
Roger, go with throttle up.
Altitude 9 miles. Three engines now back at full throttle. 1.5 minutes since launch, Endeavour's already burned more than 2.25 million pounds of propellant and weighs less than half of what it did at liftoff. Altitude now 15 miles. Speed 2,100 miles an hour, 15 miles east of the launch pad. Flight controller standing by for burnout and jettison of the twin solid rockets. Good solid rocket booster separation confirmed. Endeavour now 33 miles northeast of the launch pad, altitude 30 miles, speed 2,700 miles an hour.
Endeavour, performance nominal.
Copy, performance nominal.
SRB ignition.
Liftoff confirmed.
Copy.
Roll photograph, Houston.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
Flight guidance, see the roll.
Copy.
Throttle up, 3 at
104. Endeavour, go with throttle up.
Roger, go with throttle up.
Endeavour Houston, we see a nominal MECO, ohms 1 not required. You have a go for the ET photo DTO.
Roger, that's a work.
Hi, Capcom.
Go ahead, Capcom.
I'd like to get the AOS and LOS times for Diego worked up to add to the spiel I'll give him for LOS and AOS from the east and the west.
I want to know, do you want me to select an item 17 there and align the stars 29 and 22 as they are on the table, or you want me to clear the table and get them again?
Roger, we're checking.
Flight 17.